Welcome to the List Help videos. This video will show you how to manage layers in LISTmap using the functions available in the Layer Management panel. LISTmap allows you to add hundreds of different layers of information to your map. To add a layer, click on the Layers arrow in the top right of your screen and then click on Add Layer. The Manage Layers box will appear. There are two ways to find a layer. You can browse by categories by scrolling through the list using the scroll bar or by using the scroll wheel on your mouse. To expand and collapse the categories and layers, click on the triangles or the category or layer name. Clicking on a layer name will show you a basic description of the layer. Clicking on the More Information link will take you to another page showing the metadata for that layer. When you find a layer you are interested in, you can add it to your map by clicking on the green circle white plus icon. You can also search for a layer using the search bar at the top of the Manage Layers box and expanding the categories. Watch as I now add a few other layers using this same method. The selected layers will appear in the Layer Management panel on the right of your screen. Note that some layers are only visible at certain view scales. If the title of a layer you have added to your map is crossed out in the Layer Management panel, you will need to zoom in before the layer will display. For example, the Cadastral Parcels layer, which shows property boundary locations, is initially crossed out in the Layer Management panel when viewing the whole of Tasmania. See how the crossout disappears and property boundaries become visible when I zoom in to street level. Now, let's look at the functions available in the Layer Management panel. You can click on a layer name to expand or collapse the information about the layer. You can make the layer visible or invisible on your map by clicking the checkbox to the right. To remove the layer from your map, click on the red circle white minus sign. If you have more than one layer displayed on your map, you can change their order by clicking on the hamburger icon at the right and dragging a layer above or below another. This can make the layers easier to view when they overlap. A general rule of thumb is to display layers with point data above layers with line data and have areas with area or polygon data and image or raster data at the bottom of your layer stack. If the layer has metadata available for it, you will see a More Information link. Clicking on this link will take you to the metadata page for your layer, as mentioned earlier. The Transparency slider lets you adjust the transparency of the layer on your map. This will make the images underneath become more visible. Clicking on the four-way green arrow button will zoom your map to the full extent of that particular layer. The legend is based on attributes within the data and shows how the different categories within a layer are symbolized or shown on the map. Note that not all layers will have a legend. I hope this video has been helpful for you. If you found it useful, please like it below and subscribe to our channel by clicking on the link in the top right corner of your screen. There are more videos and help resources available on the Land Information System Tasmania YouTube channel and the List website. Or you can contact the Client Services Help Desk by phone or email.